If a positively charged glass rod is brought close to the suspended negatively charged polythene rod, attraction occurs. Oppositely charged rods attract.